told me he had something special. He may be trying to take off the free throw line a la Julius Erving.